नमस्ते। टुडे आई एम प्रेजेंटिंग अबाउट आत्मा। सो इन दिस प्रेजेंटेशन आई विल बी टेलिंग अबाउट डेरिवेशन, डेफिनेशन, सिनोनिम, क्लासिफिकेशन, लक्षण, गुणा एंड सिग्निफिकेंस। दिस इज इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर बीएएमएस क्लास। सो योर फर्स्ट डेरिवेशन। सो डेरिवेशन ऑफ द वर्ड आत्मा, so it is at, it is derived from the root at. So at here means sadatya gamane, that means which moves on continuously, moves on. At, at dhatu is this derivation of the term atma. But in yogic science, yogis says that this atma word can be split into three, that is at and ma. So that means A represents, that is avirbhavam mano yata avirbhavo. So from where the mind is coming or originating, that is A. Tu is tishtati. So yata manaha, manas is situated. Then ma, it is milayati. Manas is getting merged. Merged, that is the meaning of atma, that is yogic science. So this is having three words, that is at and ma. So it indicates that manas is coming, manas is rising, manas is situating, and manas is merging to that, that is atma. So you'll come to know about the definition. So definition, it is अतति सकलं व्याप्नोति इति आत्मा. अतति सकलं व्याप्नोति इति आत्मा. सो दैट विच स्प्रेड्स एवरीवेयर इन द बॉडी, सो इट इज थ्रू आउट, दैट इज आत्मा. सकलं व्याप्नोति और इट इज प्रेजेंट एवरीवेयर, ओमनिसेंट और ओमनिप्रेजेंट, वी कैन ऑल परवेडिंग ऑल्सो वी कैन से सो. Then another reference from this Tarka Sangraha textbook regarding the definition of Atma, that is Atma is Jnana Adhikaranam. It is a Adhikarana or the site of knowledge. So knowledge is happening to the Atma. So it is Jnana Adhikaranam Atma, that is by this Annambatta Tarka Sangraha. Next, about few synonyms. More synonyms are there for Atma. In that few synonyms only I am taken. Writing here. So bodhatma, antaratma, sakshi, guni, brahma, hedu, karta, these are the few synonyms of atma. Next, coming to the classification of atma, in Tarka Sangraha it is classified into two, that is sadvitaha jivatma paramatma cheti. So jivatma and paramatma, two types of classification as the jivatma paramatma. So we will see what are the features of this jivatma and paramatma. So Tarka Sangraha Annambatta defines that tatra ishvaraha sarvaknyaha paramatma eka eva. So paramatma, it is only one in number, one, and it is called as ishvara, and it is sarvaknya, all omnipresent, everywhere it is present, sarvaknyaha. Then jivastu, jivastu means jivatma. So prati shariram bhinna, it differs body to body, it differs body to body. So how many bodies are there, or how many population, that much of jivatma is there. It is based on the body, and it is vipu and nitya. It is also present every present when life is there, it is present and it is throughout. So sadvita jivatma paramatma chedi tatra ishvaraha sarvatnyaha paramatma eka eva jivastu prati shariram binno vibhu nityascha. Next, coming see that paramatma features of paramatma and jivatma. इट इज एका वन इन नंबर दिस इज भिन्ना प्रति शरीर भिन्ना इट इज सर्वज्ञ इट इज ऑल्सो विभु बोथ आर विभु सर्वज्ञ विभु इन द सेंस ऑफ बॉडी हियर इट इज ऑल ओवर ईश्वर इट इज कॉल्ड इट इज नित्य दिस ऑल्सो नित्य दिस ऑल्सो नित्य बट इट इज कॉल्ड एज ईश्वर देन कमिंग टू द साइंस ऑफ लाइफ Life is Chetana or Atma, we call, or it is signs of Atma or Lakshana of Atma. So, what are the Lakshanas of Atma? Prana Apanav Nimeshadhya Jeevanam Manaso Gadihi Indriyandra Sancharaha Preranam Dharanam Chayat Deshandra Gadihi Supne Panjatu Grahanam Tata Drashtasya Dakshine Nakshana Savvena Avakamas Tata Iccha Dveshaha Sukham Dukkham Prayatnas Chetana Dridihi Buddhihi Smridir Ahankaro Linkani Paramatmanaha Linkani Paramatmanaha यस्मात् सम उपलभ्यन्ते लिंकानेतानि जीविताः न मृदस्य आत्मलिंकानि तस्माद् आहुर् महर्षयः देयर इज नो साइंस ऑफ लाइफ इन डेड बॉडी दिस रेफरेंस इज चरक शारीरस्थान फर्स्ट चैप्टर सो योर फ्यू फीचर्स लक्षण साइंस ऑफ लाइफ इट इज मेंशन्ड हियर प्राणापान प्राणापान मीन्स इट इज रेस्पिरेशन इज प्रेजेंट respiration then apana means here it is apana that is nutrition it can be taken as nutrition nimeshadhya means winking that is blinking of eyes and opening and closing of eyes jivanam it is activation of the body activation life then manaso gavdhi means it is thought process thinking indriyandra sancharaha manasa that is manaso gati indriyandra that is from indriya to indriya the moving of mind from indriya to indriya and stimulation of mind and supporting of the mind deshantara gatihi swapne swapne means in dreams seeing dreams so we are going traveling in dreams like that or we are thinking in dreams panjatva grahanam means it is just swapna in the just like as death that is it can be recovered from that state we can be recovered that is sleep here in death we cannot be arisen but here we can be arisen and in that sleep we can see the dreams we can go from one thought to another thought in life when there is life drashtasya dakshane nakshna savyena avagamastata perceiving the thing through the right eye what we are perceiving through the right eye is also perceived by the left eye we can get the information through both the eyes drashtasya dakshane nakshna savyena avagamastata That is perception about the perception. Then ichcha, dvesha. The ichcha is desire, dvesha is aversion, sukha, dukkha, happiness, sadness, prayatna, chetana, dridhihi. That is effort, chetana. That is jiva. Life, dridhi is courage, buddhi, intelligence, smriti, memory, ahankara, ego. These are all the lakshanas of. Paramatma, Jivatma, or the signs of life. So these all features we can consider as the features of life, presence of life. And when there is absence of this, it is called the state of death. So that is about the signs of life or signs of Atma. Prana apanav nimeshadhya jivanam manaso gati indriyantara sanchara preranam dharanam chayet deshantara gati swapne panjatva grahanam tatam drashtasya dakshinena akshana savyena avagamastata iccha dvesha sukham dukkham prayatnas chetana dridhihi buddhi smriti ahankaro linkani यानि परमात्मना यस्मात् समुपलभ्यन्ते लिंकानि एतानि जीविता न मृदस्य आत्मलिंकानि तस्माद् आहुर् महर्षयः सो अनदर फीचर दैट इज आत्मगुण इट इज टोल्ड बाय सुश्रुता दिस फीचर्स ऑफ दिस लाइफ आत्मा दैट इज कॉल्ड एज आत्मगुण इन सुश्रुता So Shruta Sharirasthana first chapter. So 16 qualities are the 16 features are the so that we will 16 features. So together we call it as Shodasha. Shodasha 16. Shodasha Kala Purusha. So it is in Sushruta Sharirasana first chapter, Sarvabodha Chinda Shariram. So Tasya Sugha Dukke Icha Dveshav Prayatnaha Pranapana Unmesha Nimeshav Buddhir Manaha Sankalpo Vicharana Smridir Vijnanam Adhyavasayo Vishyobalabdhischa Gunaha. So these are the gunas. Oh, these are the features of Atma. So this among the 16, 11 features we have gone through in the Charaka, Sharira, Atma Lakshana. So here 5 additional qualities is told by Sushruta extra. So total 16 are the. So Sugam, Dukkam, Icha, Dvesham, Prayatna. That is happy, sad, desire, aversion, effort, prana, apana, that is respiration, nutrition, unmesha, nimesha, that is a blinking of eyes, opening and closing of eyes, buddhi, intelligence, manas, sankalpa, that is thinking, determination, discrimination, memory, vijnanam, getting information, adhyavasayaha, vishayobalabdhihi, perception, etc. These are all the gunas of Atma, or the features of that presence of Atma in the body. Then lastly, what is the importance or what is the significance of Atma in the body? So, Shariram hi gade tasmin shunyakaram achetanam panjabhuta avisheshatvat panjittam gadam uchyate. So Sharira is formed of all the Sarvam Dravyam Pancha Bhautikam Asmin Shastre. Sarvam Dravyam Pancha Bhautikam Asmin Shastre. So here this panchabodha avasheshatva panchatvam kadam uchyate. So when only when the body is devoid of atma, body devoid of atma, it is death. This condition is death. That is tatra shariram nama pancha mahabhuta vikara samudayam samayo Samayogavahi, like that. This when this Pancha Mahabhutas body is devoid of this Atma, there is the state of death. We call it as death. Shariram hi gade tasmin, and it's like Shunya Akaram, that is the vacant house. It is like vacant house. So Sharira. Or Purusha, we call it as Puri Sharire Shete, that is Pura, that is just like house. The body is just like house, giving shelter to Atma to perform its karma, shelter to Atma. So when Atma is devoid, gone away, this body is like a vacant house, that is Shunya Akaram Achetanam. And this we can call it as panjattam gadamuchi, panjattva prapti. Prapti. So it is originated from panjabhuta and it is immersed in this panjamahabhuta, that is panjattam gadam. Tatra panjamahabhuta shariri Purusha, or Sharira Samavaya Purusha, it is told like that. So when the body is devoid of Atma, it is like vacant shelter, and it is called as Panjittam Gadam. So for this episode, I am stopping by this. Thank you.